And hello, my lovely Capricorns. It is Tori, the Hope Dealer of Guided Intuition, and I am here to do your monthly spiritual message from Spirit, your guides, Jesus, Allah, the universe, whatever it is you believe in, my love muffin. This is what they want you to pay attention to in the month of January. All right, so I know that our settings may look a little different just depending on where I am right now, but I wanted to go ahead and get this out to you guys because I promised that I would do the yearly forecast and also the monthly guidance. Okay, so I am here with it. If you hear any noise in the background, we are just moving, getting settled in, painting, all that good stuff, but I wanted to go ahead and get this out to you guys. So I also want to tell my Capricorns, happy freaking birthday. It is your month, and if it already passed, I just hope that you had an amazing time. And if it hasn't, all right, I hope that you do something incredible and really celebrate yourself. Capricorn, I do want to sing to my babies. I do want to sing to my boos. Now, I'm going to sing happy birthday to you, okay? FYI, we're singing the Black version, okay? The Black version, and don't laugh at my voice, but I want to do it for you guys. And my nephew was like staring me down, so. All right, one, two, three, go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. So I hope that you guys have a fabulous January, Capricorn, all right? Everybody, I do want to let you know that this is a general reading, so it may resonate and it may not, all right? But I did set the intent that whoever watches this video walks away with some kind of information that will help you through the month of January or whenever you see this video, my love muffin. If you're new to my channel, hello, how are you? Make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend. And how I do my monthly spiritual guidance is right up here at the butterflies is going to be what's crowning you, Capricorn, in the month of January. And then right over here is anything Capricorn needs to know about love this month. And then right over here is a major energy or something major that's going to be happening, okay, in the month of January. Then anything that Spirit feels that Capricorn knows that can bring you more fulfillment this month. And right here are the words that Spirit wants Capricorn to keep at the forefront of their mind, all right? So if you want to contact me, all that information is in the description box. I'm just going to go ahead and get started. Okay, so when I was like meditating and just really grounding myself and really getting ready to do this reading for you, Capricorn, one of the words that really came to mind in the month of January is what's evolving, okay? You guys are really evolving mentally, spiritually, and physically, okay? You guys are really coming into who you are. I feel like January is definitely an action-packed a month. It's more so about you moving forward, whether it's eternally, okay, moving on from a situation, moving into a situation, or even physical. I just feel like it's a very action-packed month for you guys, okay? Also, I just feel like a lot of your goals are going to be crowning you. You're getting very straight, Capricorn, about your purpose, about the things that you want to create. I feel like there are a lot of entrepreneurs, and we know that we have this new moon / solar eclipse in Capricorn, all right, that is really, really shedding those old things. So I know that Capricorn, you are really feeling this effect. If everybody else is, I definitely know that you guys are, but I feel like it's really helping you get crystal clear as far as your goals and the things that you want to achieve. I feel like in the month of January, there are a lot of good times, even in the midst of you really working on yourself, Capricorn, there are a lot of things to be happy about. A lot of things to smile about, all right? There is a lot of clarity and downloads that you're receiving from the divine just about your life, about the people in your life, and just where your life is going, all right? Because, yeah, there's just a lot of clarity. So we're going to go ahead and get started, my love muffins, with your reading, and we're definitely going to see what is crowning you guys, okay, in the month of January. Like I told you, Capricorn, you are really really welcoming the new, okay? The first card we got is welcoming the new. I feel like it's just this new energy surrounding you. You have a new outlook on love. You have a new outlook within yourself. You have a new outlook about everything. I just feel like you're so open and so receptive. Like your heart is really evolving. It's really opening up. It's really shedding those old ways and old feelings. And I feel like this is bringing a lot of magic to you, or opening you up for magic to come in the month of January, or whenever you are watching this, my love muffin, okay? I just feel like this is really awesome. You know, you really deserve this, Capricorn. Just everything that you've been through and all this thing that you've been putting into yourself. What's also crowning some of my love muffins, we have retirement. I feel like for my older ones, this is definitely you just thinking about coming into retirement. I feel like in the month of January, you can definitely be retiring, all right, or really contemplating that. Or spirit is going to be laying that on your heart, on your consciousness. But also, I feel like Capricorn, y'all in January, with all this magic going on and with this new moon and this eclipse, like we have never seen it before in your sign, I really feel, Capricorn, that you know, you guys are really thinking of a master plan. All right, it's here. Whatever you're desiring, whatever you're wanting to create, whenever you're watching this, even if you're not watching it in January, January already passed, and this time, whenever this message finds you, this is when it's meant for you. And I feel like whatever you're desiring, all right, whatever you're desiring to retire from, you know, or and really come into, maybe a lot of you, I feel like you're really coming out of not, I don't want to say loneliness, because I feel like you've isolated yourself on purpose, just the past, but being that you've been clearing yourself out, I feel like you're ready to hang up your bachelor or your, you know, your bachelor jacket, male or female, and just really be open to love. I feel like your heart chakra is really flowing in the month of, January. Also, I just feel like whatever business plan that you are cultivating, your goals are really crowning you. So you're definitely putting some things into place where in the future you can, you know, retirement can really be something that you do. I feel like a lot of you, you know, want your own business and things like that. Also, my love muffin, in the month of January, what's going to be crowning you guys is heavenly signs. Like I told you, going to be a lot of downloads, a lot of understanding, a lot of things are going to be coming in for you, Capricorn. And I truly feel like just pay attention in the month of January, because your intuition is really receiving from source, okay? Really receiving from your higher self. So just really be mindful. If you're wanting to know something, look for the signs around you. Ask spirits to show you a sign, Capricorn, and you're definitely going to get it, okay? So now I pray my mic is not like swishing around, okay? So now we're going to look at a major energy or something major that's going to be happening for Capricorn in the month of January. All right, so like I told you, ooh, I really like this. Okay, so we have the Five of Cups, all right, coupled with the Empress. So I feel like, Capricorn, you're done focusing on the past or whatever was not. This could be definitely pertaining to love and your finances, okay? For each of us, it may be different. But I really feel like you're coming and seeing yourself in the position that you hold and play in your life, and you're realizing the Empress that you are, and that whatever left needed to leave, and there's so much more for you to grab. I really feel like in the month of January, you're really seeing that. You're really looking at what you have in this present time. You know, you're really focused on these two cups. You're not so much focusing on, you know, what happened in the past. You're really moving forward. All right. We also have guiding children. I feel like that is because whoever this is resonating with, you are a natural person. People come to you for counseling. People really come for you. You're like the pillow in their diary that they come talk to. And I feel like you've really taken that time and really poured that and been that person for yourself, Capricorn, and you've really released a lot of the past, you know, and things, okay? And this, oh, I'm so sorry for bouncing back. I feel like, and this has helped you stop fighting with this inner turmoil, this inner conflict you were having. I see you getting over that in January. You know, we also have sacred space. I feel like you've really took the time to create a sacred space. For some of you, it could be in the physical, but for a lot of you, I feel like it's more in the mental space. Like you've been clearing your mind out and just really evolving and realizing that you are the sun. You know, you're coming into a balance of who you are. All right. And when you come in, when you get in balance, Capricorn, everything else in your life, whether it's love, your finances, all that good stuff is definitely going to fall into place and fall into balance. Okay. That's one of the things that I learned. All right. That once you get in balance, everything else will fall in place, okay? So let's just see what is going on for love and going on for Capricorn and love in the month of January. I swear this whole reading I've been wanting to say December, and it's not because you guys are the only one that I've been wanting to say December. So I feel like December was a very transforming month for you, Capricorn. You guys experienced a lot. You got a lot of clarity in December. It's only going to continue in January. So it's your overall overlook on love, okay? You have give yourself much more credit. And I feel like you're definitely opening to the fact, you're definitely realizing, Capricorn, that, you know, whatever happened in the past, you're putting the past behind you, and you're really opening up. You're really focusing, okay, what's coming through. For me, I don't know if you're single, guys, but I'm really feeling like a single energy. But it says a new love, okay? A new person has stirred your romantic feeling. Now, this could be a person that you've met, okay? Or that whoever I said came to mind. Or this could be a person that you haven't met yet. But you're just really open to love. You're really open to a new love. After whatever you experienced in love, Capricorn, you're just really opening up. All right. And I feel like you're being guided to just like let your friends or someone that you like really, you know, you really trust, really just really talk to them about love. OK, sometimes, you know, as girls or even fellas, you know, just open up. I feel like if you open up to somebody about love and just, you know, just really hear them out, I feel like they're definitely going to be beneficial for you, Capricorn, in the month of January. For my sister is a Capricorn, and you know, I've been seeing her in a new light, you know, her really being open to love and really knowing that love is hers and really meditating with her twin flame, you know what I'm saying? Like, she's on a whole nother level. So I know that this is an energetic thing for Capricorn. And I feel it, really feel like Capricorn, it's January is a really a healing month for you. It's here, you know. Whatever you're desiring, it's here. And I feel like Capricorn, you're definitely taking the necessary steps. You're definitely removing the old, all right, so you can receive what is here, okay? Because it's definitely yours. You're really evolving and making room to receive this love that's coming in. You're really creating a space within yourself to let you know that it's safe to love, that it's safe to trust, that it's safe to open up again, all right? To have those heart-to-heart conversations so you can fall in love and you're not so guarded, Capricorn, because your soulmate is definitely coming in, all right? You're definitely going to have, whether it's January or 2019, a soulmate is definitely coming in. For whoever's energy I'm picking up on, it's definitely going to be coming in. I feel like that's because you switch your perspective, Capricorn, and you have really, did the work on an internal level to remove those things, you know, that needed to be removed. You're really like stepping up, Capricorn. And I'm so utterly proud of you. All right. So let's see any information that Spirit feels that if Capricorn knew in the month of January that can bring you more fulfillment. The first one we have is take a divinely guided change. And I feel like this is definitely due to work related or your finances. Okay. There's something that you've been wanting to do, some goal that you've been putting off, maybe feeling like you're inadequate, you can't do it. But I feel like you're being guided to take this change. And Spirit is saying, just go with the Capricorn. It's definitely going to bring you a lot of luck, a lot of joy. Okay. Because there is a windfall of an abundance. Okay. And an increase in abundance is arriving in many different forms, some of them unexpected. I truly feel like this is the theme for you, Capricorn. I feel like you're definitely getting rich. Whether it's, and I feel like it's, you see how fast I'm going? I feel like January is just going to go by so fast for you. Okay, let me pace myself. So someone definitely wants to pace themselves. I just feel like there's so much energy in the sign of Capricorn. Like, oh my God. It's like really fast. It's really an action-packed month for Capricorn. I just feel like it's going to zoom by, all right? And even in a good way, but I feel like there's a lot of abundance. There's a lot of knowledge, a lot of things that you are cultivating in the month of January that is going to help you build this super amazing thing that you're really excited about and really move forward in love, you know? It's incredible. Also, what Spirit feels like... if Capricorn, you know, if you did, you would bring you more fulfillment, okay? The thing we have is relax the hold of the darkness and be at cause. And we have this cup of which she feels she knows. All right. So your intuition, all right, knows its stuff, Capricorn. All right. I feel like you're definitely getting downloads from heaven. I just got like, you're probably experiencing like tingles in your lips, tingles, chills. You know, that is, I feel like that's a way that spirit is definitely connecting with you and giving you the okay, or really communicating with you. Just trust your feelings, because your feelings, you know what is best for you, Capricorn. All right. You really know what's best for you. And I feel like if you do that in the month of October, you're not October. If you do that in the month of January, you would definitely realize that, you know, the change and get the desires that you want. Okay. Now, also what spirit wants Capricorn to keep at the forefront of their mind when you are faced with making decisions or really moving forward in something. Okay. The first card we have is wholeness and now. Okay. So I feel like spirit is wanting Capricorn to know and realize that you are whole, that you are complete, that you lack nothing in the now. Be present in the now. Okay. It's very important in the month of January that you be present in the now, because I feel like that's where the gift is in the moment, okay? Because what you do in this very moment is creating your future, all right? So, my love muffin Capricorns, I hope that that gave you some clarity. I hope it helped. I hope that it helped you in this beautiful month of January. I love you guys so freaking much, and it is such an honor to read for you guys. As always, I'm sending you so much love, so much light, and so much peace. And I will catch you on my channel, Capricorn. Happy birthday again, my babies, and take care.